Okay, so. Alright, welcome back to Dad Fails. It's been a while. My son's been playing GTA and
he bought a 41 hours on it.
He bought a flying motorcycle and he wants me to try it out. So.
You've already tried it out and you crashed.
Well, I tried it once and I smashed into stuff, so.
X. Yeah, but that was normal.
Alright.
Someone just put a $9,000 bounty on you. For what reason?
It's probably right nearby.
Oh, like right nearby.
E, right?
X-5. Oh.
Alright, well that didn't work.
Yeah, that's because... Yeah. And it's climb up that wall. Yeah, there are guys trying to kill you. You should probably...
I don't know how to run.
Alright, you know what? I'm just going to get you to the motorcycle. There's a guy right there trying to kill you. He's right over there. You see him? Run! Run!
I'm trying.
Press...
Shift.
Yeah.
Shift?
Yeah.
Well, that didn't work.
I told you!
Okay, well... Alright, that worked well. I'm respawning. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, I know.
Nothing to see here, folks.
Click to respawn faster.
Okay. Let's try this again.
Alright, run to your motorcycle. Run! Wrong way! Wait, no, right way. That way. That one.
I hate these people.
Yeah. Click. Scare them away. Press, 6. Alright, no. Motorcycle's right there. Now remember, you have guns attached to that motorcycle. Alright, X. X. But you didn't press X.
I did. I pressed X.
Well, you pressed X before you got on the motorcycle.
F.
F. X.
X.
X again.
X.
Alright, yeah. Hold W-E-5. 5.
I hit... Okay, well that...
As soon as you press E, you gotta slam down 5.
Where... what? Not happy. F. X. W. I hate this. Every time I try to, like... Oh, I don't have to hold down the... All right,
see,
now
flying.
Building.
Out. Parachute! Parachute! Let's show some actual good footage of a flying motorcycle.
Where's the motorcycle?
That way. Forward. And forward. Up those stairs up there, I think. No. Turn.
I think it's down
forward.
Here.
Yeah. It's right down there. It's flying.
It's stuck in air. How much?
Shoot it. Let's show some actual good footage of flying motorcycle. Right, maybe some like maybe some jets coming after me and me dodging all their sweet attacks. Awesome backflips.
I hit 5.
You don't hit 5, you slam down 5. Are you hold down 5?
It's smoking. It's gonna explode at any moment.
It's not gonna explode. It has like 5. It has like 500, like 20 hits before, like 20 crashes before it actually explodes.
I can't even see where I am.
It's because of bushes.
All right, well, yeah, but by the time I get in the air, all right.
You know what? You should probably just go home. You know, fix up your motorcycle. You know where home is? Greenhouse. Oh, you're on fire. You're on fire!
I know that. Oh, I'm on fire. I thought the motorcycle was on fire.
You're on fire! You're gonna die!
How did I get on fire?
Because the motorcycle exploded.
It didn't explode.
It did! It was destroyed. You need to call your insurance.
Oh, it was?
Yeah.
Oh. didn't see it explode. The guy
you
shot
didn't
me.
See it catch on fire.
No, I saw me catch on fire.
It was 10 grand. Come on. I'm gonna go punch this guy because I hate him. Easy turn. I missed him. But my kid. You know what?
Guess that. Alright.
I need to borrow someone's car. You. You. Run. I need to borrow your car. Oh, there's a tank in front of me!
There's a tank in front of you?
Yeah, there's a tank on the map!
I see that.
Alright, he's not coming after me. Alright, we're all good. Insurance.
Alright, well, I'm not very good at flying the motorcycle, as you can tell.
See, this is me.
Yeah, this is me.
No, this is me. This is me, not Dad Fails.
See, I can't do that. I can't even.
Just keep it in the air.
Go straight. I can probably hit that building though.
Yeah, but I can't.
We should probably go try to find the tank.
I don't have missiles. You think I can take that out with 2 tiny machine guns?
Okay, then.
To do that, I need my tank. Wait a minute, I have a tank. I forgot I have a tank. I haven't used my tank in like, weeks, like a month. In fact, I haven't used it at all since I, continued playing. Alright, hold on. I need to call my tank guys.
Wait, you have a tank at the house?
No! It's a tank! Is it gonna fit in my garage?
I don't know.
No. It's, I need to call Pegasus. Wait, flips. Rhino tank. $200. Alright, where's the nearest thing? No, shut up, LJT. It also doesn't grow on phone calls. Alright, LJT. I think that's a police helicopter. Yeah.
Watch out for that.
And hold on, you see my tank anywhere? Map. Anybody see my tank? Tank. I'm looking for a tank. About 3-5. Not my tank.
Is the white guy you or somebody else?
Where?
The white circle that's moving around. Down.
No, that one's a different player. Yeah. Do you see a tank anywhere here?
No, but I have a hard time finding the motorcycle, so.
The motorcycle's right underneath me. You can't look for it.
I know, but when it falls, I can't find that anywhere. So I just try and realize what it looked like. Yesterday.
Oh, found it. My tank is the yellow thing that has a, purple thingy on it. That's a waypoint. Ow.
Building.
Don't walk off the building. See my nice Spider-Man wheels?
X.
Hey, there's my tank. It's just on the beach. Yeah, that's where I like to put my tanks.
Does that make sense?
Yeah. And run over some people.
Fire.
Kill them. Rhino tank. And I'm pretty sure you can drive one of these. If you can't, there's no hope for you. Just like driving, except you have a cannon.
Okay, F.
You're already in the tank.
Okay.
Now you just click to shoot. Other than that, it's just like driving.
How many bullets does it have?
It has unlimited missiles. Alright, it has no bullets, like my motorcycle. There are no bullets, it's unlimited. Except for when I get the rockets, then it'll have 20.
There's a thing in the way.
Yes, I see that. Don't drive over it. That don't work. You can just explode cops, you know, right? Right? See, like that. Shut up, LJT. Shut up.
I'm on the swing set.
See that?
Oh, yeah, I'm going. I'm confused. Which way am I going? I'm stuck. I'm stuck on a car.
That you exploded. Oh, got it. Right? There we go. No. The tank's already gonna explode.
Well, probably because I was stuck in a car for a while.
Flaming car.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's probably gonna explode. Sorry, cops.
And I was stuck on that. There's a helicopter above here.
I realized that.
Let him shoot you, right? Okay.
No, I'm just gonna get out. Wait, I don't have any more homing missiles. I'm out of homing missiles.
How about visitor missiles?
No. How about flying motorcycle missiles? No, I don't have any.
I'm trying to learn how to drive a tank.
Oh, great. Damn it, you weren't even trying to use a gas grill today, okay?
I got the gas grill. Oh, that was easy.
And then you still video?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Honey, you were all panicked yesterday with it.
That was because it wasn't turning on because the gas was empty.
The gas wasn't empty.
Yeah, because I...
Oh,
had...
no.
Wait, whatever, Sanford. Well, you didn't throw a canister away in the trash,
no,
did you?
No, I didn't throw anything away.
Where are those canisters?
In the shed. Alright, so... Shall I die? And then... Okay.
Yeah. And that's you.
Where are Chris's shorts? Are they in the laundry?
There's
here's a pair.